Hey, what's up? This will be the first disgusting fast food review that I'm going to be doing. Today we're going to be going to Pal's and getting a double Big Pal with cheese, and we're going to see how disgusting it is. All right, let's go.
Pretty good. How are you doing?
Pretty good.
I just want to get a double Big Pal with cheese and no onions.
Double with cheese with no onions?
That'll be all.
That's it.
All right.
I think they might be a little suspicious.
Thank you.
Okay. Back at home now. Let's see what we got here. A double Big Pal with cheese. Pretty huge, it seems like. Let's get a good look at it here. Oh, that's pretty nasty looking. That looks pretty fucking nasty. Shit. Alright. Here we go. Damn, that is fucking disgusting, but delicious. You know what I'm saying? So fucking disgusting, so greasy, that it's delicious. Well, I have to say that was one of the most disgusting but delicious burgers I've ate in a long time. If you have a Pal's in your neighborhood, I recommend you try one if you already haven't. But you might want to, Well, fuck it. Just try it.